it's definitely turning into a scary fairy movie.